Well, we started out about 10 days ago. We flew to Boulder. Now, we flew to Denver and picked up the van and loaded up all the stuff and drove to Boulder. Played there. Went up to Fort Collins. Played up there near, right outside of, alongside a river. Big Thompson? Mishawaka. Then we took a day off to drive over to Telluride, where I played at the Bluegrass Festival there. I know what you're saying. Yo, play bluegrass. Similar, but it's something else. Where I was lucky enough to tell Peter Yarrow that I listened to his song Puff the Magic Dragon and wanted to play the guitar. Then we, my crew drove back to Salt Lake City and then took a plane the next day to Denver, where I met them after flying from Telluride. And we did a radio show back in Boulder. The next day, I flew and they drove to Salt Lake City, where we played. Then the next day, I flew and they drove to Jackson Hole, Wyoming. Yesterday, we woke up in Jackson Hole, where they drove to, no, they drove to Denver and then flew here to Oklahoma City and then drove here and then slept till noon and came up and loaded while I slept. So don't you think we should give them a hand? That's Wolf back there, and that's Rob back there working the sound. Thank you, my crew. You did it. You did it.